Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 87 and 145. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check both the numbers are not divisible by 2, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and if we check, then this number is divisible by 3 and this number is not divisible by 3. So we'll divide only the first number, and the first number on dividing will become as 29. All right, and if we check this number, then this number is not divisible by 3, so we'll just copy it down. Okay, again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 3? Then none of the number, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and this number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide, and the first number is not divisible by 5, so we'll just copy it down. The second number on dividing by 5 will become as 29. Okay, now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 5, and on that, if you see the number 29, it is a prime number, that means it can be divided by itself only, and when we'll do so, we'll get 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 87 and 145 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 29 is 145 into 3 is 435. Okay, that will be your final answer. So this is all about LCM of 87 and 145. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and if you want videos on any topic, do comment down. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.